So here we have our Flexx ultrasound and then our Vista goggles. To make the two connect, all you have to do is open the flak for the LEMO connector. You go red dot to red line and connect. Push all the way down so that you hear that click. Make sure it's secure. And then we have it on a head mount, and you can just adjust the side to where it's comfortable, the top and the back.